Vice President Jejomar Binay and Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile trooped to Cebu to give support to suspended Cebu Governor Gwen Garcia and to join her in celebrating the Sinulog Festival. More from Ron Gagala.
For the second time since the standoff here in Cebu began last December, the leaders of the United Nationalist Alliance, Vice President Jejomar Binay and Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile, visited the suspended Cebu Governor Gwendolyn Garcia at the provincial capital. Garcia has been staying in her office for over a month now, or exactly 31 days, since her suspension was served last December. Binay and Enrile said they are strongly advising Gwen Garcia to continue staying at the capital until a final decision has been reached by the courts. This is regardless of whether a TRO will be granted for Garcia by the Court of Appeals that is expected to come out within this coming week. Binay and Enrile have also advised Garcia that if and when the TRO will not be granted, she will need to go up to the Supreme Court for the finality of ruling. Governor Garcia says the arrival of Binay and Enrile today in her office bolstered her faith and confidence to continue what she has been fighting for and continue her stay at the Capitol. As she says, she is certainly following the wisdom of Binay and Enrile, whom she regards as esteemed and more experienced leaders of our country. As to whether Garcia will be dancing tonight for the Sinulog Grand Parade as what she has been doing in the past 8 years, the answer is yes. Garcia will be dancing tonight. She has finally made that decision after a week-long consultation with family and friends. She says today is the day that she will prove that her devotion to the Santo Niño is far greater than any other fears she has or risk that is threatened against her. Binay and Enrile came with two other senatoriables today of UNA, Ernesto Maceda and Richard Gordon, who also happen to be a very close friends of Garcia. The four visitors emphasized that there is nothing political about them coming into the Sinulog celebration day. They said they have been coming to Cebu every year for the Sinulog, with or without the election or the problem at the capital, because they too are devotees of the Santo Niño, they said. The vice president is expected to stay the whole day here in Cebu and probably even watch Governor Garcia on her Sinulog dance performance tonight at the Cebu Sports Complex.
And that was Ron Gagalak reporting. Meantime,